Hi, and welcome back to Money Games. This is Matthew Money, aka Money MD. Playing Realm Royale again. We're going to get another Crown Royale here. So we're going to go ahead and kick some butt, get first place. And we're going to keep the streak alive today. We're going to play this quite a bit today, but we're going to do our best here to get another Crown Royale. We're going to drop here at the south end of the map here. Nice little cluster of buildings that are right here. So we're going to drop here. Missed my mark a little bit. Not a good sign. And here comes the... Man. It's not good getting a cell right now. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and move on to the forge here. Get us something better to work with. Yeah, I want to. He ran away. How disappointing. I'm not gonna chase him down. Yeah, I'm not gonna chase down somebody that's it's gonna be a chicken in every sense of the word. Going to the Lost Forge. So if you want to know why my mount's moving a little fast, I do have the ability to for my mount to move fast. It's a talent that you can equip to your character at the beginning, and well, in your loadout. You go to your loadout in the main menu. It'll show you. Lots of chests. I see you, dude. Hear that thing, I'm gonna go after it. Good goblin out there. Not worth it. Worth it. Yeah, we're gonna go after that loot goblin. I see you. We're going to that supply drop. No, we're not.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, it seems somebody already got that supply drop. It also seems somebody was trucking through here too. And so they got in a fight, I would assume. Come on, I need some perks. fairly easy. Hope you folks enjoyed it. If you have, please hit that thumbs up. Give me a like, definitely. Please subscribe. I post multiple videos every day, but I can't talk. Also, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think and feel. And this is Matthew Money, a.k.a. Money MD, for Money Games here on YouTube, with another Crown Royale on Ram Royale.